the snow's all melted, the birds are chirping, and trees are starting to sprout leaves. And that can only mean one thing. It's time for the city to start digging up the roads. And it all starts off with some work on 28th Avenue in the downtown core.
The utilities and the road in that section of road are well past their life, and we're doing a full reconstruct on that road. Sewer, water, drainage, road surface, sidewalk, addition of street trees. Yeah, we're looking to invest in that area of downtown, and we have a bunch of big projects really for 2019. Probably the biggest project of the season is our 48th Avenue work. That work will start in May between Anderson Way and 29th Street. We'll be building a multi-use path on the north side of the road. Then we'll be doing some work starting on Highway 97 and 48 to fix an old culvert and start to alleviate that flooding issue that's been happening there for many years. Mm-hmm. And then we'll finish that project actually in the spring of 2020. So that's probably the biggest, driver impact to the city. But the largest project that we're planning to start this year is our 29th, 30th Street and 39th Avenue intersection down at the old Civic Block. There'll be a new double roundabout that will connect 29th and 30th Street, and that's about a $5 million project.
Businesses along 20th Avenue are open during construction and appreciate your patronage. For Castanet News, I'm Darren Hanchu in Vernon.